wow, people have actually very nice.
Let me, you just have a sign as a scoop.
Yeah.
Yep. It doesn't work very well.
Oi.
Just got a giant pink bucket.
That was a bad start.
This isn't like a makeshift like scoop, it doesn't even work, is it? The people just the block shake.
More like a
holy bad. Shit, what is going on here? Is this a slipstream?
Oh, it's...
Yeah, what? Yeah, I know it's on, but I just got sent.
Yes, the slipstream in some of these vehicles will probably be quite extreme.
Yeah, yeah, no chance of stopping. No, it's fine, it just caught me by surprise.
Oh fuck, I'm way too wide here. This handbrake.
The double decker would be much worse.
Oh,
yeah, I was about to say, like, can you guys hurry up or I exit the pits before you?
Ooh, can I borrow some slipstream for David? Come on.
No. I seriously don't know how the cars are going to do this, but, like, I don't really care either. We'll find out. Yes, thank you, Real.
How is I can turn?
Oh, it's a speed dive.
We got boost.
Jennifer Reese is better. Oh, oh god, oh god. I can't see over. Oh, I just killed you.
Cool. You really can't move ahead of me. You really cannot see the cards, especially in the
I can't. I think it's technically I hit squid, then squid, and then took the cable leads out.
I
hit squid that time.
I pulled the handbrake to get turned in so I can. Oh god.
You so pulled the handbrake? The corner,
but I pretty much blocked the leaders of the car.
Oh, well,
No. We're not the leaders, we're the backmarkers. Oh. The leaders are ahead.
Yeah, this is...
Well, slipstream!
Yeah, but the buses are way faster now, this way.
Yeah.
Moby just ran into me, it did absolutely nothing.
Him making the cart scared. Just turning sideways before the corner and they just break down to not get hit by me. They turned into me, so not my fault.
Bring the cars off pretty level. What if I how fast can I go to slips in the car? Ooh, the answer is very fast.
By leading! I thought that was third.
Good.
What happened to Igor and Lura?
Oh,
yeah, but I apparently passed a couple of people that I didn't know.
There's a lot, but then whichever corner you could,
no.
Look at you always see something.
Around the outside was dangerous.
You really should have an option to like disable the faster car.
time the path goes off, but you're faster than me. Get to sleep.
You know, it's more like, I mean, it's more like, it doesn't really matter here. Like, technically it does, but like, who the fuck's going to keep track, basically?
Jamie tactics.
Oh no! Damn it!
I just remembered if I got my FPS to do some testing stuff, and I forgot to cap it again. But it doesn't fucking matter because my average FPS is like 55 right now.
Oh yeah, it's like as long as you're not winning by like.
I mean, yeah, I think we've got the first lap time so far of anyone, so, oh yeah.
Yeah, that's when I don't really care.
Probably gear. My bar's on slipstream. Well, down inside. Yeah! What a move. What? Come on.
You can throw it into the corner so early.
Come on. There we go. There we go. Oh. Sorry, Jimmy. Got an insane slipstream. Mid.
Former hoogie.
There's
three of us buses fighting in the back, and Mogi tries to go between us around the hairpin and just gets destroyed. Because
yeah,
we have a.
That's weird, what I meant with the, like, yeah, if the guard goes for the gap, that's.
Phoenix is.
Then it's not really the fault of the.
No.
Like, we crash regardless, rather than there, so having Mogi there was just nothing to crash into.
Like I'm in an angry swarm of bees.
Yeah, when the card field comes through, it's quite scary.
Oi!
Yeah, but like I've been in the card field for like the last five laps.
Oh, stop turning over.
I will push you along. Oh fuck, now you're on your side.
I didn't turn it smartly.
I'll wait.
I'm scared, this car's around me, I'm scared.
Oh. Buses get slipstream from that couch. It's
yeah, I got it right before the airplane.
I just got blocked in.
No,
no, no. Don't box me.
I was so close to overtaking you.
There's not many shit.
Yeah, I would have let you go side by side throughout this game. It would be fun.
It was fun. It would have been fun. It was like I'm that much slower than us two.
No, but they handle a bit different.
Yeah.
And I mean, in terms of like scoring, it wouldn't be fair if you were the same class, maybe.
Yeah.
Because you have like, what, 500 games to score? Probably more like a couple of thousand.
Hi, Bob.
Hello, Steve.
Oh. No. Check out skids.
I'm trying to burn. Do not stay on the outside of a bus.
Getting blocked on the outside.
Oh, the cars are really close, actually.
Holy shit.
Did not make that turn.
Same, I'm also running very well. I need to hunt over the skip. Oh, that's good. I see. But this is why I don't use the scoop to
Yeah.
Too much space. You probably just ask Fire to like modify the hook a little bit.
Maybe. Then it's what it's really scoop anymore. Not like
maybe
things fade inside of it.
Like, or isn't there like a flag that allows you to like flip into the ground or some shit?
At higher speed, yeah.
Oh, that's only at high speed, okay.
No. That it clips with the ground on with low speed. In high speed it doesn't clip.
Oh. Yeah, these bumper are pretty good.
Why?
Yeah, I don't need to make another pistol anymore, so.
Yeah.
Why would I go through this?
I'll catch up soon enough.
Why is there no lap counter anywhere? Like, guys, why?
I've got a lap counter.
Yeah, that's the Enzo thing. Play Enzo.
Yeah, and says.
Why is there not a lap counter from the general as well?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This should be your branch.
I'm pretty sure we'll be using it at least during the start of the run. I mean, like, if something got more refined. If it worked, I don't see why we're not making this, like, the official death map. And then it will be gone way easier to fix shit like that count will be there, because the data will always be there. It's not customized per game of it. Well, quality and
holy shit! Yeah, pull me. Come on, Realm.
That's clean now for the most of this phase.
No, but my first half so far was like a complete nightmare. And now I've just like a couple of things completely.
No! Damn it. Oh, someone fell over.
On the side of the circuit where no one else is.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm sure the cars will catch up in no time.
Phoenix is catching up.
Inside. Oh! Oh, that's tight! It's fucking pity paka. Block the road.
Better racing.
Yeah. I mean, the rowing is like, it's also why I didn't go for the like, I did test it with the one that rolls over.
Oh, that one, yeah.
It's just like, in terms of speed, it's actually quite good for the circle. Like, it's slow accelerating, but that's like,
if that thing, you need to turn on the braking, which normally you wouldn't want to do. Like the, all the handbrakes to the corner.
The rolling just kills it. And it doesn't really want to bite itself like that.
That's more annoying. Yeah.
I mean, in before the final days of the year, like 99 of the Heartland in the middle of the world. It's probably fine.
Checkpoint. Shit.
How did you do that?
Oh!
Right. Much on the inside?
I think it was on the outside. I think it's the last corner. I was
the final
point.
So you were way out of it.
Apparently, but not in the area that gave me speed though.
Is it the first one as you go into the corner or the second one? I mean, the second one.
The first one.
Yeah, okay. It's probably because otherwise people like go way to the left or something. No, you can't do that.
Oops, sorry, Maggie. I knew you were there, but I thought you were way ahead.
Oh, come on, come on! Oh, just.
I had some weird acceleration when I was sliding out of the hairpin.
Are you grass sliding in the
air? Yes.
Nice.
Felt exactly like that.
What like, top speed?
I tried to go sideways, but I got crazy amounts of speed. Is this a new level of vehicle boosting?
Come on, come on, come on, go!
The car can scoop the derby buses apparently.
Come on?
The cars can scoop derby buses apparently. If your car just sends it to the back of a derby bus and you'll scoop them.
What? Oh, if you go into the back of the bus in a car?
Yeah, it's like it scoops them to the bus instead.
So what you're saying is the bus also needs to scoop on the rear.
Yes.
I think I'm annoying the hell out of Phoenix right now.
I was about to say, can you like go away?
I'm holding my line, I don't, and I'm not trying to defend. And you did overtake me, but I meant to overtake you back again.
Yeah, my Phoenix is just gone.
More me.
Thank you.
Well, that's the backwards Peter Parker.
Technical distraction. Absolutely murdered.
I was on full brakes the entire time. The slipstream was pulling me forward. That's what they say, right?
Okay, I was about to say, it would be great if these lights that are all around the Yes, I out accelerated, I think.
Nice one. Okay.
Whoa!
Managed to overtake me, but I was crash sliding again, and then I went sideways into the back of them.
Yeah, I just saw you laying sideways.
RJ! Damn you. You're getting scooped now.
Consider doing it in the couch actually, because the couch was literally too slow. Like the buttons are literally faster than the couch.
And it still keeps spinning itself.
Yeah. It was a little bit too annoying, you know, I
think. Yeah. It's 35, nice.
Mogi is smart. He goes to the inside.
I think you learned. Oh.
In the flashbacks to yesterday.
Maybe someone else is falling one of the DLC vehicles.
Maybe.
Maybe someone who isn't in the race.
But it's only just the drift versions.
Yeah, but I don't know which are the drift cars, so I'm not spawning anything from the entire DLC.
It starts with drift in the spawn name.
They all do?
Yeah.
Oh, that's actually pretty good. So basically don't spawn any of the drift in.
Yeah.
Didn't fire disable them?
No, they're still open.
And the server restarts next time.
Oh, okay, we just skip restart.
Maybe? I just haven't had a great time, I guess.
Oh yeah, not gonna push off. Oh, there's cars behind me, lol. I hope them
they don't plan on keeping their lines.
No, but like there's four buses in a row here. Like, I mean, I will try to give space, but you're not getting, like, the cars are very small, so the space you get is also very small.
Hope they don't plan on overtaking them.
Yeah, basically. Wait, where have they gone? They didn't even jump. One of the big bosses is bigger than my crazy.
Maybe they touched themselves.
I know.
Slipstream. Oh, that's a brilliant idea. Ooh, I don't have brakes.
That's the definition of instant regret.
Oh, some cars just annihilate each other.
No!
I mean, did I hit you?
No. Collision.
It was so weird, just that Raji came up like a high speed on the inside, and then just went through me to the other side, but there was no demon drag, he just appeared on the other side of me.
Yeah, I saw that, I was like, wait, how did one of the guys move to fly?
I'm gonna presume it was just laggy stuff.
I presume it was actually the game was trying to demon drag but then realized that the boss didn't really want to move
it. Yeah, I just gave up because the demon drag did shit.
Damn it! Fucking Mogi on the. Where did he come from?
Where did he go? He probably had a lot of stitches in his long
way. It's 10 seconds, man.
I will give space.
Oh!
Oh, she's a
you will regret this, Norwegian. You do know that.
There's only one map left, you don't have time for it.
Oh, it's already fine.
Oh, hello, Jimmy. Jimmy, that casually goes in between three bosses.
Yeah, come on, come on.
Oh, Jimmy's gonna finish it before we get through the line as well. Jimmy's gonna finish it before we can get there.
Slip me!
Oh. Jimmy was the leader.
Oh,
damn it.
Best in class, I nearly beat the lap time of the class before.
What do you mean?
All the way at the back.
Ah.
Slipstream on. Oh.
It should not be.
It's not.
What the fuck is this?
Oi. Hi, Greg.
I just hit up copies.
Kind of ironic, like,
that they can get away with it.
Like, no, you can't do like carbon copies in FIDA. Just ignore what we're doing, by the way, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, hi Rail.
Oh god, what happened there?
Nothing, I'm surprised you get the Doomjack to be honest.
I was sideways behind you.
Oh my god, okay, for yourself, I see.
There's a sudden case of snap oversteer.
The card isn't that bad, actually.
Oh, let me. No.
Oh, I think you can train up there.
On me to wait?
Nah, I go for it, sure.
Back in your natural habitat.
I feel more safe here.
Yeah, you don't have a melee thing right behind you.
I mean, if it wasn't you, I'd probably crash into someone else.
Yeah,
like I said, you got overtaken.
I feel very much out of position.
Make a very long track everywhere.
Yeah, so there'll just be like 1,000 checkpoints. You just can believe it on, but then completely random. And in any order, basically. No, not
yeah.
In any order, in like the most shite order. Can you cut that?
It's figure out what order makes the longest possible line. It's an algorithm for everything.
Yeah, it's traveling so far. Just invert all the way.
Oh, it's good.
Oh.
Damn it.
Fancy seeing you here. Or I guess fancy seeing me here. We got a team better days.
Yeah. I'm missing it though. Oopsie, yeah,
I'm missing the crown.
I'm basically missing the entire left side of my car.
My rear door is looking like much more soon.
I'm missing my right hand. That was nice though.
Yay!
I couldn't hear the engine press over the sound of the other cars. Oh god.
This sounds
like yeah, it breaks like crazy, so it's... You can brake insanely late.
Anyway, okay.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, I just did it. I just did it perfectly. Fourth
place, let's go.
It's pretty good on the road as well.
I think I need to calm down a little bit after winning the last race. I'm not used to winning. Holy shit! 1, 2, 3, 4.
Ooh, this is I'm. Oh, I can't get a checkpoint.
It's good.
Lambert, I'm a bit stuck.
Hi, I'm. What's flashing the phone? Oh.
I almost got the next checkpoint from the air, actually, but then I got stuck.
The two left.
Yeah, I didn't know how long this was. I only saw 10 kilometers.
Why does closing Google Chrome close yeah, to them at the same time?
Hey, it's gonna be fun. Damn it.
Pretty annoying.
Wait, did you feel your own by that?
I closed down the Chrome through the task manager and it immediately killed 5M as well.
Oh, you can goodbye there.
Oh, you're still in here.
I guess your time out a second then.
Well, I'm joining. Maybe I'm still in the race.
No, you can't leave it.
Yeah, now you're doing it. Time's out.
Maybe as soon as the other guy tries to join again, it's on me out.
Okay, that's too much speed.
right, I guess. Everything goes better.
Identical.
Damn it.
What's Chris?
Hi.
Try spawning a Jeff car.
Maybe. I've had like a small update, well, I guess that update did not work.
That's worth a try, I guess.
Check if GTA has updated that. Telling me about. Maybe it's my video driver.
Yeah, this is not this is my going through as well. Do you have an NVIDIA account?
Yeah, I'm going to check it now. I haven't updated the card in long while. Current driver is 536 and the And the newest driver is 546. There's only like 6 months between the two drivers.
I definitely smell possibilities for hot wings for like, I definitely smell possibilities for hot wings spawn but with delay. Like,
I mean, I've been
you just do it before you join.
That was so unnecessary.
So, like, you have like 10 seconds to join the raid or something, and then you can be in whatever you want.
I see by boats, the amount of overstay on this thing is like very insane.
Come back here.
I'm not sure I'd break the corners.
Greg just got back and just got sideswiped into another spin.
Yeah, maybe this was not the best one.
Oh!
The amount of shit is insane.
Oh! Forget that Renberry guy. Get a three.
Why did I respawn his Mocha? I think they respawned didn't fix it.
Damn it.
It keeps respawning you in this car now.
Yeah, I actually managed to spawn that. It's from the real car. Oh, I haven't customized this one.
That was not my fault.
Oh my god. I'm going from understeer to oversteer. Holy shit.
Aye.
Oh, nice one.
He ended up in the bottom.
I think there was a smaller guy.
That was your fault.
I wasn't even sure where he went.
You went into the border.
Oh.
Oh no, it was my fault.
Not sure what I could do.
The overtake took me now though. I'm having a nightmare of a lap. I'm 25 seconds behind.
It's quite a good time.
Yeah. That was a nightmare, though.
I gave him space, but I mean, yeah, I think he does.
Yeah.
You, it's quite. Yeah, the angles weren't going to work anyway. I think I'd, yeah.
It was quite optimistic for me.
Nice.
I mean, I'll probably wait at some point anyway. Or can I?
Not if I crash first.
Don't worry, I've already got.
Damn it!
Where did you go?
Ah, it's gonna shoot.
Where's that Venmer guy? Is that the fastest lad?
He has got a bunch of FPS.
Oh yeah, okay.
Yeah, that's how you get faster.
Yeah.
Oh, I know, I got a bunch of FPS, but my laptop sounds still way down.
Oh yeah, FPS just don't know how to use it.
Yeah.
Yep. Apparently FPS can't save my skill.
27. Oh, just based on his racing into the turn one, you can tell like. Nighty night.